In other news this noon, Dr. Rachel Levine will be sworn in today as a four-star admiral. Dr. Levine will be sworn in as an admiral of the U.S. Public Health Service Commission Corps. That's a 6,000-person corps that responds to health crises for the federal government. Levine will be the first openly transgender four-star officer. She previously served, of course, as Philadelphia's Secretary of Health.